Quite welcome to this interview.
Thank you.
I'm not going to start your language. Of course, you're here ahead of the last fixture, match day 6 of the Cup Complete Cup. To start with, what do you make of the scheduled time, 23 hours?
I think we start our plan to adapt with the time from the day of arrival yesterday. It looks good, and we are maintaining the same time today and tomorrow, hoping the player will be ready on Wednesday on the same time.
Do you think this will affect the players?
I don't want to think about it from that way. It's the game, and the time has been set by CAF, and we respect the competition. What we need to adjust ourselves to be ready for the game. The game it's very important for us. Same like last game. I know we are out of the group, but our focus is to express ourselves and to present ourselves as a club and present Zambia in the best way and have positive result from this game.
And coach, how do you think playing in the continental games has helped NAPSA grow, and what perspective are you taking going to this final match?
I think we are progressing very well as a club. We are a big club now. We extend our wins in this competition to reach group stage, and I think this year it gave us a lot of insight about what we should do when we reach to that level next year. So everyone knows NAPSA Stars now. It's a big group, and our last game we sent a message to Africa by knocking out the CAF champions, Confederation Cup champions, Barkan. It wasn't easy game, but people now they know who's NAPSA Stars. They know they have seen good football from Zambian team. So we want to maintain the same standard of football, and also we want to maintain our plan for this year and for next year.
Okay, for now, that's it.